To make our famous guacamole, we grab our Mexican avocado, we cut it in half, we take the seed off and cut it in squares. You add some diced tomatoes, red onions, cilantro, jalapeno peppers, we get some sea salt and crushed pepper, some key lime juice, mix it, and then top it with the pomegranate seeds, red, green, and white, making a perfect guacamole for you.